Howdy do everybody, I am LaDix, and today I'm here for something quite special. It's a self-commentary for my own video. Of course, what else would self-commentary mean? It's a bit awkward. I'm doing a self-commentary of my first episode ever, the one I first posted when I first started out here. So this will be a bit awkward. I did get a suggestion that I had to do this before Season 5. So, Season 5 is probably going to come out within a month. And I decided I'd do this now, so I don't have to do it later. So, yeah. I hope you all will enjoy, though. This will be a weird experience for me, as I haven't actually not seen this particular video since I edited it. And so, I haven't seen it since I posted it almost a year ago. It's been almost a year since I posted this stuff. So, I hope you all enjoy it for what it's worth. And, yeah, that's it. Alright. I probably sound like such an anti-brony, but let's do it, guys.
Hello, every guy, every girl. Welcome, I guess. This is something I have not been planning to do. I've been getting a lot of requests to do this. Some friends of mine have told me, hey, you better check out this show, because it's
I sound so good. Awkward.
And honestly, I just don't know why I'm doing this now. I'm still debating if it's a good idea or not. I would not usually do this.
What the fuck does that mean?
So many people love this show, and they tell me that people like me would probably like it too. So
people like me?
I don't know. Welcome, anyways.
What does that mean?
I'm gonna try and watch My Little Pony: Friendship is Magic.
I sound so reluctant saying that word.
That's pretty much it. So I'm just gonna go jump into this.
When I recorded this, I sat in my grandma's sort of basement.
I don't know.
MLG.
I'm sort of in a conflict with myself right now. So let's just start. Right. Here we go.
Oh, dear.
Once upon a time, in the magical land of Equestria, there were two regal sisters who ruled together.
Backstory, I guess. Harmony for all the land.
Should I even watch the episode?
Used her unicorn powers to raise the sun at dawn.
I guess.
The younger brought out the moon to begin the night. Thus, the two sisters maintain balance.
I'm paying so much attention right now. It's intense. But as time went on, the younger sister. I imagine myself sitting like this.
The ponies relished and played in the day her elder sister brought forth, but shunned and slept through her beautiful night.
Well, that sucks.
Really? Refused to lower the moon to make way for the dawn. What the fuck is wrong with me?
The elder sister tried to reason with her, but the bitterness in the young one's heart had transformed her into a wicked mare of darkness.
Oh shit!
Sorry about that. I sound so riveting. Riveted. Reluctantly, the elder sister harnessed the most powerful magic known to. My breathing is so heavy. I'm like. Of
harmony. Using the magic of the elements of harmony, she defeated her younger sister and banished her permanently.
Why did you guys do this to me?
Whoa, what? The elder sister. That's cruel. Responsibility.
Mm-hmm. Sun and moon, and harmony has been maintained. God, it's been so long since I've seen the first episode. Look at how far we've come.
Elements of harmony. I know I've heard of those before.
Oh well, okay.
Oh,
hello. That's nice. No, no.
This is my first time hearing the theme.
I'm still, like, holding my hands in front of
my face. I forgot about that.
Not to cringe. I'm going to try and talk over this. That was a nice little, you know, backstory slash plot. I don't know.
Slash plot, huh?
It's decent. It's not so cliche.
I'm fair, at least.
I don't know. I still can't put my finger on what this show is about yet.
I can't.
I guess it's just like this normal backstory too. There you are, Twilight. I don't know. Moon Whatever. Is having a little get together in the West
Castle courtyard. You want to come?
Oh, sorry, girls. I got a lot of studying to catch up on.
It's so weird seeing season one. Dear God.
Does that pony do anything?
I guess that's the main character then.
Wow, I totally called it back then, didn't I?
I know I've heard of the elements of harmony.
Elements of harmony.
Elements of harmony.
Well, at least this isn't as, you know. Oh my God, what's that? Spike.
What's that?
What was I gonna say?
Spike. You were saying.
That? That's not a pony.
Obviously, it's not a pony.
It's not as what's that for? Weird as I thought it would be. Well,
it wasn't. You know, what am I talking about?
You would normally see a toy that looks extremely girly. No, we don't have time for that sort of thing. I'm talking about the show right now.
Whatever.
I'm trying
you.
To pay attention because I'm giving it a chance at least. No.
No. Okay. No. 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 Mike, it's over here. Oh dear.
How old is he?
I sound so bad at English, too.
Aha. Elements of harmony. See Mare in the Moon? Mare in the Moon? But that's just an old pony's tail.
Mare. Pony's tail.
Yes, it's called a pun. Oh, hey. Who wanted to rule Equestria.
Defeated by the elements of harmony. Right, we already heard this. Legend
has it that on the way I'm sitting is really awkward. I can't find a proper way to sit.
That looks dangerous.
I'll sit like this. Do you know
what this means? What is he? Is he like a lizard?
Take a note, please. To the princess. To be fair, my dearest teacher. He looked more like a crocodile than a lizard, if not a dragon. To discover that we are on the precipice of disaster. Hold on. Impressive.
Yeah, what the hell? I can't even.
Oh, can I?
What, you can't type? You can't write threshold?
Type.
Are you serious?
That's something really. I gotta agree with myself there.
I can write brink in my. Well, not in my sleep, but with my eyes closed.
Shut up.
Oh, who was that? And bring with her
eternal night. That was me. What? Was that fourth wall?
I just noticed.
What's that thing in her ass? Oh, on her ass. Oh my God.
Is that seriously her name?
Yes, that's her name.
Is that a name? I don't know, Twilight. Princess Celestia's a little busy getting ready for the summer sun celebration.
And it's like the day after tomorrow. That's just it, Spike. The day after tomorrow is the 1000th year of the summer sun celebration.
All right, this is the thing I saw. Yeah, I've seen one thing before I decided to like watch this. It's like something called the YouTube poop by the name of My Little Porno.
Oh yeah,
it was funny. It was funny, but it was a bad representation of the show, I guess. But it was still funny. So
definitely,
that's sort of that's the hilarious why I gave poop. It a chance because they made it look funny.
Am I confusing you by talking with
but,
myself?
The show is totally different from what I saw. Yeah. You would want to take immediate action. Anyways, my dearest,
most faithful student. When I was recording this,
by the way, what the hell did he do with that letter?
I had long hair, like down to here. When I recorded this, I had hair down to here, but I cut my hair the day after I recorded this.
Their way of mail.
Little fun fact. You do not want to see how I looked like.
Listen to that music. Summer sun celebration in this year's location, Ponyville. Ponyville. I have an even
more sense Ponyville. You to complete. Make some friends.
Aww. Look on the bright side. Jesus, she's like me. For you to stay
in a library. What? Yes. Excuse me? Me? Because I'm right. I'll check on the preparations as fast as I can. Then well, I guess I'm not the best at making friends, but hey, I have friends, so shut up. Friends like the princess
said. She said, yeah, follow your orders. Student, and I'll do
my royal duty, but the fate of Equestria. I ain't a bitch no more.
Is that a guy? I can't even tell. He looks like a guy. Those were guys, right? Yeah, sirs.
What are you talking about, me?
Look at that. That's the one from the poop. Hello? Whoa. What was that?
You'll find out if you just keep watching.
All right. What is that star on her butt? Number one, banquet preparations.
Sweet apple. It's called a cutie mark.
Oh really? Is this a?
Why was I looking at their asses all the time?
Let me hear her voice. Get this over with.
Good afternoon. My name is Twilight Sparkle. Well, how to do, Miss Twilight?
Oh, it is. Yeah. It's a stereotypical Western person pony thing.
Aha.
Of course.
Quite.
Actually, I. So, what can I do you for?
What was her name again? I didn't hear.
It's Applejack.
Well, I am in fact here to supervise preparations.
My hands.
And you're in charge of the food? We sure as sugar are. Would you care to sample some? Well, as long as it doesn't take too long.
Damn.
Dinner time. I'm sorry.
Oh, really? Did they say that?
I had to.
Oh, God.
Now, why don't I introduce y'all to the Apple family?
The Apple family? Really
need to hurry. The apples forever. Apples together. We're family, but so much more.
I love Golden Delicious.
Do I?
Big Macintosh, Apple Bloom,
and...
of course. The old Texas Granny. Oh, not Texas,
Texas.
I don't know.
What the fuck? What the fuck?
Why, I'd say they're already part of the family.
You didn't like that?
Okay, well,
no.
The food situation is handled, so we'll be on
this
our
is
way.
Weird.
Aren't you gonna stay for brunch? Sorry, but we have an awful lot to do.
Alright.
What the fuck is wrong with me?
Go ahead.
What?
Do I have to admit it? That was kind of cute.
Me. Be quiet. Next is Wendy. This is cringeworthy.
Oh God. God, she's pregnant now. I think she got a little more than apples in that party. You know what I mean? Rainbow Dash. God, look at her. Okay. I guess that's the one.
That is the one. Excuse me? Dashbo Rainbow Dash.
Let me help you.
Let me help you.
Her voice.
Oh.
Her voice. That's all I have to say.
I guess I overdid it. How about this? My very own.
Her voice is amazing.
Rainblow.
Huh. Rainblow. Wow, good job. I don't know why I'm smiling so much about this show.
I'm sitting like this.
Maybe they were right.
They? Who are they?
You heard of me? I heard you're supposed to be keeping.
I wonder if I subconsciously knew about me sitting here almost a year later just throwing shit at myself.
I'll do it in a jiffy, just as soon as I'm done practicing.
Did I just say what? Feels like I'm talking to myself.
Sit on
and I'm answering too.
And I'm gonna show him my stuff.
By the way, are clouds that low in the sky?
Good point.
Right above your head.
That's them. Please. They'd never accept a Pegasus who can't even keep the sky clear for one measly day. Hey, I could clear the sky in 10 seconds.
Seconds flat.
Oh. Damn. What the fuck? That's interesting. They fix the weather?
Yeah, ow, ow, ooh, ah. Oh, I bit my chin inside. That
by the
was
way,
really
I just
painful.
Noticed she's a unicorn.
You're a laugh, Twilight Sparkle.
I mean, like, I the Twilight person.
Person, they're not
while
persons,
the other
they're ponies.
I just noticed.
Twilight Sprinkle.
Are there any other types?
Twilight Afro.
My Greek thing isn't that good, it's kind of rusty.
Your Greek thing.
I wouldn't know anyways. We'll see. We'll see.
Yes, the decor is coming along nicely. This ought to be quick. I'll be at the library in no time. Beautiful indeed. Not the decor. No.
Uh-oh.
Goodness, no.
What do you mean, uh-oh? One of the best characters, you son of a bitch.
Your spines.
Good afternoon. Just a moment, please.
My spine!
Isn't she gonna fix her hair soon? Yes. It looks kind of ridiculous.
Sparkle always does the trick, does it not? Why, Rarity, you are a talent. Now, how can I help you?
Overused scream.
What? What does that mean?
Well, it's a long story. I'm just here to
make
decorations and then I'll be out of your hair.
Well, how did you know what happened? She hasn't seen her before, has she?
Wait, where are we going?
How would she know she's not like that usually? God, that guy is chill.
Very good point.
Yellow. Too poofy. Not poofy.
What the heck?
Too frilly. Too shiny.
Ugh.
Now go on, my dear. You were telling me where you're from. I've been sent from Canterbury.
Oh god. I don't think that's so good, given the fact that she's just like 8-5 tons of apples.
I think it was pretty...
It's gonna pour out of her nose and mouth.
I think there was more than 5 tons.
All about it. We are gonna be the best of friends, you and I.
I have a tear in my eye.
What was I thinking? Let me get you some rubies.
This is a tear of pain.
She said Canterlot. Is that a pun to Camelot?
Wasn't she
is that like where she was from?
I completely forgot about that.
Yeah, I am paying attention if you didn't notice.
It's the last one.
I didn't. No.
Music. Okay, from what I got so far, they're here to, like, make sure things go well for some festival they're gonna have.
Oh my. Stop, please, everyone.
Just everyone. To make sure I got that.
I mean, no offense, but your rhythm is just a teeny tiny bit off.
Who's this?
Now, follow me, please.
Alright, she was in the poop, too. Oh god.
Shut up!
She had the worst part, I think.
Oh my. Yes, so she got skull fucked by Jack Black,
I'm just here
whatever.
To check up on the music, and it's sounding beautiful.
Oh, this part. No, I'm just talking about the poop.
I'm Twilight Sparkle.
Yes, please do that.
What's your name?
I'm pulling my beard.
I'm sorry, what was that? My name is
I didn't hear. No, me neither.
Open your ears, LaDix.
It's gonna be the overly cute character.
Well, it looks like your birds are back. So I guess
that's awkward.
Keep up the good work.
Oh, wait. No, what am I saying?
That was easy. A baby dragon!
This reminds me a lot of Chronicles of Friendship Episode 1.
By the way, she's interactive now.
Oh my.
Yes.
Dragon.
So incredibly
he doesn't even have wings.
I just don't even know what to say.
Oh, she can fly.
Well, apparently not all dragons have wings.
Oh, wait. What's his name?
I'm Spike.
Hi, Spike. I'm Fluttershy. Wow, a talking dragon. And what do dragons talk about?
There are a lot of talking dragons, but apparently every dragon I've seen in this show has talked.
I don't know what they're called. His spines, I guess. On his tail. But I can't see the wings. That just doesn't fit. A dragon without wings? What is that all about?
Well, up until today.
I don't get that.
Oh, yes, please. I am so sorry. How did we get here so fast? This is where I'm staying while
beautiful house.
And my poor baby dragon needs his sleep.
No, I don't.
Wait, she's mother?
Look at that. He's so sleepy he can't even keep his widow balance.
What did she say?
You simply must get him to bed.
He's pity Bowens. Yes,
talk about breaking
I still don't know
here,
what she's saying.
Rude much.
Sorry, Spike. But I have to convince the princess that Nightmare
it's too dark.
And we're running out of time.
Are those?
It is.
What are those
but I see things.
Crazy ponies trying to make friends all the time. Now where's the light?
Click.
Oh my god.
Ta-da!
I take back that breaking and entrance thing. This is just... Yeah.
Well. Keep going.
Breaking 500 entrances.
Keep talking.
Libraries are supposed to be quiet. Well, that's silly. What kind of welcome party with a secret quiet?
That's the one.
Boring.
That freaked out.
I saw you when you first got here. Remember? You were all hello, and I was all remember? You see, I never saw you before, and if I never saw you before, that meant you're new. Cause I know every pony, and I know
okay.
Every pony.
Okay. Jeez.
And if you're new, and that you hadn't met anyone yet, and if you haven't met anyone yet, you must not have any friends. And if you don't have any friends, then you must be
alone. Oh God.
And that made me so sad. And I had an idea, and that's why.
What's she pouring in that shit?
Just doing great, big, ginormous, super duper.
It's got fire on it.
Everyone in Ponyville. See? And now you have.
Oh, those are all the people who she met.
all right, Sugar Cube?
Yeah, she put some fucking fire in that. Oh my god.
Aw, she's so happy she's crying!
Pink!
She went from flying up the stairs to carefully walking.
Pink!
Alright.
Keep pie.
What have you been digesting lately?
Don't ask.
They're having a legit party down there. He's wearing a lamp cap or whatever they're called.
Lamp cap? What the fuck am I talking about?
Every pony has to stay up or they'll miss the princess raise the sun. You really should lighten up, Twilight. It's a party.
Yeah, you'll have fun. Don't be like me. Time to learn more about the elements
of harmony. I'm talking shit about myself. What was that? What?
Well, damn. Oh, look at that. It looks like a...
Would you look at that? Would you just look at it? Would you just take a look at that? Take a good look at that.
Look at this. Oh, alright. Stars to guiding her escape. He sounds like a girl.
Pop music.
I guess...
Well, Kathy West, like, I guess the voice actor, so it's would make sense.
I don't know, whatever.
Oh, it's almost over, thank god.
Yeah, I remember that. Did you really need those birds? I heard the instruments in the background. As mayor of Ponyville,
it is my great pleasure to... And I still believe that today's day that that's completely useless. Having birds and you have instruments.
Sound celebration, huh?
In just a few moments, our town will witness the magic of the sunrise and celebrate this, the longest day of the year.
Hooray! Now,
it is my great honor to introduce to you the ruler of our land, the very pony who gives us the sun and the moon each and every
She's
day.
She's gonna escape.
The good, the wise, the bringer of harmony.
Oh dear, raindrops.
Ready?
Princess Celestia!
Ooh, oh. Oh.
This can't be good.
Oh no.
How could it happen?
There must be a reasonable explanation.
Oh, I love guessing games. Is she hiding? She's gone.
Overused gasp.
Oh no.
Uh-oh. Here it goes.
Nightmare moon.
Shit.
Oh shit.
It's been so long.
It's so weird, like, comparing this to the T-Rex incident. Is this just like... You what, mate?
Why? Am I not royal enough for you? Don't you know who I am?
Ooh, more guessing games. Pokey Smokes. How about Queen Minnie? No.
Queen Minnie?
Queen Minnie.
Is that a Kingdom Hearts reference?
I remember that.
Imprisoned for 1,000 years. Did you not recall the legend? Did you not see the signs?
I did, and I know who you are. You're the Mare in the Moon, Nightmare Moon.
Well, well, well. Some pony who remembers.
What you gonna do?
You also
the drunken sailor,
you're here
or
too?
When it comes for you, whatever. Two.
Remember this day, little ponies, for it was
your day almost caught.
You will all remember this as a day that you almost caught Captain Moon's nightmare.
Oh, damn, that's menacing. What you gonna do now? Ooh. I actually want to see what happens. I actually want to see what happens. Believe it or not.
Do I really?
Well, that was
Did I really say that?
Was I didn't even remember I said that. It was not as girly and you know, not shitty.
I remember I read some comments,
you know,
saying that I was really.
It's got a good backstory. It's got a.
I was just so quickly turned into a brony
subject thing. I don't know. It looks good. I might watch the second part right now just to see how it goes, and then we'll see how it goes for the future episodes. Anyways, thank you for staying through. Tell me what you want.
Tell me what you want.
Tell me if you liked it. Tell me if I did a good job. Any response from you guys would be great.
Well,
I'd love to hear what you think. So, without further ado, let's end this video. Thank you all for watching, and I'll see you next time.
That Wondershare thing, though. That Wondershare watermark. Alright, people. I hope you enjoyed my self-commentary. I didn't particularly think I did a good job with my self-commentary, because I mostly just sat around facepalming myself. But I hope you enjoyed, regardless of what I myself thought. It was funny hearing myself again. Strange and funny, I guess. But yeah, it was a different experience. Anyway, yeah. Next up, season 5, hopefully. It'll be out within a month or so, I hope, so I can react to that when it comes out. So yeah, that'll be exciting. Hope you guys enjoyed. And I'll see you later. Peace. Welcome to the feast.